So this is the Sylvania model 1202. The pair sent to me by a customer. And what's really nice about this model, it's got the front here, which is lit up from the back, like with pinholes, and it's a pretty nice lighting effect, but I can't turn it right now because the radio's on. But this radio had a defective passive circuit here, which is very uncommon, and I had to replace it with discrete. It's not a repair I see very often. I think in all the years I've done this, I've only had to replace one or two of these, so it's very unusual that something like this would go bad. And when it does go bad, you have to replace it with discretes or another passive circuit like this, which is not an easy thing to do, but once you replace it, it sounds great. So listen.
Ready, Frontera, which hardly have any clothes on. The one disease awareness partner. The one disease awareness.
There's a dual speaker model, so there's a speaker on both sides, and they sound great.
They told the American people that nobody urged them to keep 25.
This thing needs to be cleaned up a little bit.
General McKenzie hasn't contradicted the president. The worst American foreign policy disaster in a generation. The president is trying to cover.
So I got to order that special. The tubes all work well. All tested strong. I had to replace a few. So here's all the spare parts.
I'll answer.
Not the knobs.
That's what kind of a senator it is.
So this bumblebee had to go. This wax capacitor had to go.
We're stuck under this system right now.
These tubes here were kind of weak.
We're some of the worst generals this country's ever known. We're stuck with a president.
This resistor here went bad. It's 3.3 meg.
It's defective in every respect. We're stuck with a medium turn on the country.
This radio is pretty much done. I just got to clean it up and polish it. Got to clean the circuit board.
We're stuck.
Order the lamp, and pretty much ready to go.